It's on the right side of the body, your left.
Boom!
No!
And then try to pull up and do a monkey kick. Like your Sunette says, do a monkey kick. Take down. You got the figure four with the wrist lock. Straight to it. Straight to the curly and mo. Okay. Now the opponent approaches me in an unexpected fashion. I totally caught him on his Achilles tendon. He tried to head kick me. Now try to attack again. Now we're gonna use some Russia. Now he's gonna hold this kick for the stretch. Gonna stretch his leg. How high can you get there?
Oh, it's higher than whatever.
Really bad smelly foot. Relax that knee. I don't want to hyperextend you, but hyperextend.
Boom!
Okay, I think I have a good one. Oh, I had one of the first takedowns I ever known. It was jiu-jitsu, like go for the right punch. So, I don't know, it's more intelligent now, so I guess it would be like this. And then you could sweep off, I suppose, sweep back with the wrist lock. And then for the trachea grab, step outside. And then for the leg, take down. That's good. Hold on. No, keep going with that, right? And so this could be multiple things from here, actually. Oh, wait. Not you,